The lowest energy range of the infrared spectrum is the far infrared. This falls between about 430 wave numbers. The far infrared gives you information about those low frequency vibrations and also rotational spectroscopy. This is great for organometallics or minerals. And the Perkinelmer offers the Spectrum 3 in the far range. And this could be a dual range or a single range instrument along with a tri-range instrument.